companies in Keshapo, my main role is sensitizing the public regarding our projects, what we do and why we do it. We also resettle people who have been permanently displaced by our projects. We negotiate with landowners and we also resolve any disputes that might arise as a result of our projects passing through this community.